It's just a public service announcement, sponsored by Just Blaze and the good folks at Rockefeller Records.
Came up with the public service announcement beat, and when I heard it, I was just like, oh my god, we have to do this right now. I did the beat, played it for him the next day, and I was like, yo, I got something you need to do. You know, I brought him into the studio, pushed play on the MP, and he just looked at me like, he stopped the music, and he was just like, yo, why are you doing this to me right now? He did his usual, he mumbled for about 5 minutes while the beat was playing, mumbled to himself. 5 minutes later, he walks in the booth, allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Hov, and I was like, wow, another classic.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Hov, H to the O-V. I used to move snowflakes by the O-Z. I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the R-O-C. Hov, fresh out the frying pan into the fire. I be the music biz number one supplier. Flyer in a piece of paper bearing my name. Got the hottest chick in the game wearing my chain. That's right, ho, ho. Not D-O-C, but similar to them letters. No one could do it better. I check cheddar like a food inspector. My homie Strick told me, dude, finish your breakfast. So that's what I'ma do, take you back to the dude with the Lexus. Fast forward the jewels and the necklace. Let me tell you dudes what I do to protect us. Shoot at you actors like movie directors.
Next day, right after Jay finished the song, me and my man Dave is sitting there listening to it like, yo, you know what this beat, I was saying to myself, I was saying to him, like, this beat reminds me of like a old 93, 94 beat, almost like an ill Black Moon record. It was just really crazy that I said that to him, and then not even 5 minutes later, I walk out to the front office of the studio and the new Black Moon album is sitting there. So I'm like, oh, I've been meaning to hear this. You know, I heard the new album's kind of hot. You know, I went, popped it in the CD player, and the very first song that comes on is the same beat, and I'm like, wow.
I stay real, never change. It's a lot of suckers who run in this game. I'm busting the things. Hard, peace, God, there's no peace now. I'm headed to the streets down, here to eat now. Stay real, never change. It's a lot of suckers who run in this game. I'm busting them things hard. Peace, God, there's no peace now. I'm headed to the streets down, here to eat now. Yo, on the block that I'm from, late night is a hustle hour. Anything gets sold. We close plus the powder. Let's take a stroll. See what we're looking at. Niggas used to cook up crack. Now they learn to hack. 2000 and up. But everybody got another scam to get the buck. Demand a little buck. But here I am, fam. Damn, the pussy niggas with powers, the ones who put the paper to the plan. So I take it to the fan. Police swears, krills the way I do it hand to hand. Plus I push the land cool with muscle and from the mosque. Who told me God, build on what you got and praise the Father. Respect, I started the army, now we up and running. Look, you dissed me yesterday when I was off, I'm on today. And now you up and coming, what a shame. That's what dollars do. What makes you think when I get on, I'ma holler at you? You see how we do, you see how I dust this. Frontin' like you're from the Ave, Buster, bust this. Yo, it's the key to longevity. And I'ma show y'all niggas why they all remember me.
Stay real, never change. It's a lot of suckers who run in this game. I'm busting them things. Shit hard. Peace, God, there's no peace now. I'm here to tear the streets down, I'm here to eat now. Ha!
Stay real, never change. It's a lot of suckers who run in this game. I'm busting them things hard. Peace, God, there's no peace now. I'm here to tear the streets down, I'm here to eat now.
It's a total motherfucking eclipse in this motherfucker. Taking your shine.
moment in time. Black moon, buckshot, 5FT and evil motherfucking D in this motherfucker. Raise your motherfucking guns in the air one time. You about to get this shit live.